wasn't a radical shift, but I think it was a very important moment.
Yes.
Particularly because it had to do with detention and the conditions under which people were held in detention. And we used to open all our meetings by reading a list of the names of people we knew to have died in detention.